Hey, what's up everybody, and I have a great news for you. Vivo has confirmed that it will be introducing the Vivo Apex 2019 smartphone on January 24, aka the Vivo Apex 2 smartphone. So a year back, the Chinese manufacturer had introduced the Vivo Apex concept phone, hence it is very likely that the Vivo Apex 2019 could also be a concept smartphone as well. So recent reports have claimed that the smartphone is codenamed as the Water Drop, does not feature any buttons or ports. So today, courtesy of a very popular design maker, Vinnie Jeskin have provided us the first ever look of the smartphone. Yeah guys, this is the first ever look of the Vivo Apex 2019 phone. Just look at that, this smartphone looks like it came from the future. Having said that, renders reveal that except for thin size chain, the bezel surrounding the display are almost non-existent. The absence of top bezel suggests that the phone could be equipped with a pop-up selfie shooter like the Vivo Next flagship phone from last year. So a recent report have claimed that the Vivo Apex 2019 does not feature any buttons on its left and right edges. Also, the innovative smartphone may not feature a 3.5mm audio jack or charging port. Yeah guys, even the damn charging port. The Chinese manufacturer recently carried out blind hands-on tests to tease the design of Apex 2019. People who were allowed to touch the device claimed that it has a rounded appeal from all sides and its shape is like a metal soap. Yeah guys, then Vivo teases us with this metal soap. And also today, Vivo posted a promo video of the Vivo Apex 2019 smartphone on Vivo. Guys, there are clearly no buttons on the Vivo Apex 2019, and the image and also the video doesn't shed any light on where the selfie camera could be. The render revealed that the rear panel of the smartphone will be equipped with a vertical dual camera setup that is followed by an LED flash. The absence of fingerprint sensor from the rear suggests that it will be equipped with an in-display fingerprint reader. Probably it may allow user to unlock the screen by touching anywhere on the lower half portion of the display, like the original Vivo Apex concept smartphone. Having said that, the Apex concept smartphone from last year was released as the Vivo Next smartphone in June with modified features. Hence, there is a possibility that after showcasing the Vivo Apex 2019 on Thursday, the smartphone may go official with Vivo Next 2, a different moniker later this year. So yeah guys, this is the next beast from Vivo called the Vivo Apex 2. What's your thoughts on this beautiful design? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.